thought I could finally take care of myself. But this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity. Or die.
I wondered what all the commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential. Soon I found one. Thanks to Jim's unexpected method, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. For when you arrive here with your injuries, Oculum, that's when you truly awaken, Selegionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make backups. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with the Legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now, in honor of your service. That ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sports and give yourselves up.
Yeah!
has come.
Witness the door opening to the future of all humankind. And now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark. Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah. It begins. All will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
No!
Been working on. I don't like where this is going. It's all up to us to stop it now. But how?
It's useless. I'm part of the astral plane now. I'm endless. I transcend mere dimensionality. Please stop. Come now. It's time for you to join me.
Really had me worried for a minute. Wait, where's Akira?
Thank you.
can still hold it back. You have to end this. You've got to. I'm sorry, brother.